TP talk is hot. You don't get it, do you? Need news, Skylar Haley, and they give it to you. Me, Dustin Weston, hold down the sports. And Cesar Diaz still got the movies. Big shot to Matt, he edits the footage too. Ryan and Blaine go insane, they the funny crew. If info gets lost, it'll be found. Nathan and Kyle tell what's going down around town. Nate Mitchell, Cassidy, Dalen Reed. All working hard just to give you what you need, huh? Everybody doing their best indeed. And Sierra Sweeney watching for the student of the week. We bring the news to you weekly and we will not stop. You can ask around, TP Talk be the high spot. And after that, you know we'll make us even better. We got the coolest kid, Kazzy Kaz, on the weather. Let's go. When you need the info, TP Talk is your show. If you're looking for answers, then I guarantee that we know. We don't do this every day, every day, every day. Only on once a week, 6 hours. Fridays. Tune in, don't be late. Got the Bonner Springs news looking great. TP Talk, what's up?
Welcome back to another episode of TP Talk. I'm Skylar Taylor.
And I'm Weston Vitt. We're finally back from spring break, and let's get things started.
Take it away, Sierra.
I'm here with Shelby Taylor, and she just voted this week's student of the week. So, Shelby, how does it feel to be student of the week?
It feels good to be student of the week.
That's good. So, we know you're a freshman. How do you like high school so far?
It's okay.
Good. Anything you like most or least about it?
I don't really have any favorites. Everything's fine. Open houses.
So, do you plan on doing any sports this year?
Yes, I'm doing soccer right now.
Oh, that's exciting. We wish you guys a great season. I'm sure it'll go well, because obviously, Vaughn girls are pretty much the best at everything. How did your, was it easy for you to go from middle school to high school, or did you have any struggles so far?
No, it was pretty easy. Nothing dramatic changes or anything.
Okay. And we're about done here, but you get one last shout out for your fellow friends. Anyone in the world? Oh, my God. Shout out.
Gabby Bennett. There's Michaela Bennett and Lauren Murphy.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Thanks, Sierra. Thanks, Shelby, for being the great student that you are for our school.
Now I know that you will be looking for something to do on the weekend since we don't have spring break now. So here's Kyle and Nathan with Around Town. Take it away.
Welcome back, viewers.
Yes, welcome back. That was such a fun spring break, wasn't it, Kyle?
It sure was. I bet just sitting on the computer all day, you know, watching YouTube videos was fun, wasn't it, Nathan?
You have no heart. You're so mean. Anyways, what's going on around town?
Well, to start things off, March 24th, there's an all-female roller derby tournament. Sounds pretty hot.
Then we have Mike Epps coming with his I'm Still Standing tour on the 25th, that is.
Then we have two games, the Missouri Mavericks versus the Tulsa Oilers, and then the Missouri Mavericks versus the Bloomington Blaze. Should be a good game. Remember to root for the Mavericks.
Then, to end this, something I know Kyle will love, is the Disney on Ice. I bet you can't wait for that, Kyle.
Nathan, we all know you're the one that likes the Disney. Don't try to put this on me.
I like Mickey Mouse, problem?
No. We mean you like the new Disney, you know, Hannah Montana, Jonas Brothers, all that good stuff.
I'm leaving.
No, get back here. Nathan, come on, man. Oh, well, have a great weekend, viewers.
Thanks, guys. Sounds like some good ideas if you're looking for something to do.
Now, if you're looking to stay indoors for something to do, here's Stephen
again. I'm Stephen Diaz.
Want to see what I got you today? It's a Mockingjay pen. As long as you have it, nothing bad will happen to you. Promise.
Welcome and happy Hunger Games.
I just love that. Ladies first.
Primrose Everdeen.
No! I volunteer! I volunteer as tribute.
Set in the future where the Capitol selects a boy and girl from 12 districts to fight to the death on live television, Katniss Everdeen volunteers to take her younger sister's place for the latest match.
At the reaping.
I told her that I would try to win for her.
And try you will.
I just keep wishing that I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I want to still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
Thanks, Caesar.
Hunger Games looks like pretty exciting.
Sure does. Next coming up, we have sports, but first a quick commercial break brought to you by our very own TP Talk.
Time. Let me give you my predictions, no inflictions, just highs and lows. Catch my drift to the swell of a beat, that's a melody. Here with the forecast, it's me, Kazzy.
Hey there, Braves. For your weather for this week is spring weather indeed. Today, we'll have showers tapering off with a high of 67 and a low of 48. For tomorrow, your skies will be mostly sunny with your high reaching 76 and a low of 49. For Sunday, it will be a high of 79 and sunny all day, your low slipping down to 55. Monday is mildly high of a 81 and your low a 61. And rounding out your 5-day outlook, Tuesday will be a cloudy with a 78 as your high and a 60 for your low. That's it for your TV Talk forecast. I am Stephen Caswell.
Good afternoon, viewers. We don't have much for sports this week. Spring sports have their first games next week. Here's Blaine with more info.
Hey there, sports fans. If you're looking for something to do during the upcoming week, why not get out and support your Braves? On Monday, boys tennis is traveling to Gardner-Edgerton. Baseball faces off against Lansing High School. JV will play at home, and varsity will play at Lansing. Girls soccer will play at home. On Tuesday, boys tennis plays at Bishop Miege, and girls soccer plays at Ottawa. On Wednesday, boys tennis plays at Mill Valley, and softball plays at Piper. On Thursday, Bonner's hosting a golf invitational. Tennis plays at Paola, and baseball and softball play at Piper and home. Our girls swim team will go to Topeka High School, and soccer plays at Gardner-Edgerton. And on Friday, the track team goes to the Baldwin Invitational. Hope you can make it out and support our teams.
Good luck to all spring sports teams. There's more than just sports to worry about next week. Here's Dalen with everything you should look forward to.
This week's upcoming events for TP Talk. Tuesday, we have the Forum Film Festival taking place in the auditorium at 7 p.m. Wednesday, March 28th marks the beginning of the Cal Valley League Math Competition. Good luck in all your events, Braves. Also, on Wednesday, we have the ACT Prep Workshop for juniors that will be taking place at 6:30 p.m., so don't miss out. Seniors, don't forget that your project evaluation is due by Wednesday at 3 p.m., and later on this week, we have senior announcements that will be delivered during lunch on Friday.
Well, that's it for sports this week. I'm Cassidy Holloway.
And that's it for TV Talk. I'm Skylar Taylor.
And I'm Weston Vitt. Have a great week.